At noon, a man is facing several charges after leading Morgan County deputies on a chase. Deputies say James Simmons used a stolen car to lead them on a chase last week. During that chase, Simmons lost control and hit a tree. After he was treated for his injuries, he was booked into the Morgan County Jail. He's charged with theft, attempting to elude, and possession of drugs.